last night at midnight at Toys R Us, and we got a bunch of Star Wars things, and we just wanted to show you all the stuff we got. So let's start with the free stuff we got. We got this free Stormtrooper Lego. And then we got this super cool poster, and it shows you all the stuff that's coming. And then here's the other side. And then we got this super cool poster. Got this super cool poster I'm gonna hang up in my room. Ah, they're so hard to hold. We got these three Star Wars figurines. And as you can see, they all come with one piece each. And on the back, it shows you which piece comes with each one. And when you get the whole set of three, you can put them together and build something really cool. That was really cool. So we got those three. And then got these two. We're gonna get another one. We're gonna get the other one for the full set of this one. And then here's the ones you can collect for this one. Okay. And make sure to, we got accidentally got two Rays because we thought they were different, but it was crazy with all the people there, so we just grabbed the stuff we could get. There's Ray. And then we got these two super cool Funko Pops. And make sure to subscribe so you can see all of these fun videos. Got Chewbacca, and I know it. Kylo Ren is his name. Okay, and then this is my personal favorite that we got. We got a Micro Machine. As you can see on the back, it shows it turns into R2-D2, and you unfold it, and it's like this cool set from Hoth. That's really cool. We got these, oh, I knocked over Yoda. We got these really cool stuffed animals, little plushy. We got a Yoda one, so cute. An R2-D2 one, a Ewok one, a Darth Vader one, a Chewbacca one. We got the Millennium Falcon one. I got the last Millennium Falcon one. And then I got these three Lego sets. We got this one, which I think is so cool. And then we got a Darth Vader one of those. But those are old, those aren't new. And then we got this one, which is brand new. That was so cool. And please subscribe and check all these stuff out. Check all the stuff out we haven't built yet. And then we got this Chewy, this is from the armor collection. And then there's some more you can get, and they have their own armors. And we got the Chewy one. And then we got this ginormous ship. We got the TIE Fighter, it's so cool. This is so cool, I love this. And then I got a Black Series little ship. Got an X-Wing fighter. And then I got this Black Series Chewbacca with his little gun he shoots. And then I got this speeder bike. And oh, I saw a lot of people grabbing these off the shelves too. And we got one of them. Those are so cool. And then we got one of these. It's a Hero Masher. So we got that one. And we got this Darth Maul one. Comes with a little ship. Let's take out these. Got a lot of stuff. And we got another one of these. And oh, nice. Last but not least, the last one of these. Before the event, we went to Hot Topic and I got these necklaces. Please subscribe to all of these. We got this C-3PO one. And then we got this Star Wars one with a little thing and a little lightsaber. Okay. And please subscribe to see all of these toys being opened up.